by the fire, friends, and listen. There's a story I must tell to you about a car hop named Red River Sally and this cowboy that broke her heart in two. One day Sally was inside at the counter. Someone spoke, and when she turned around, she was looking into a belt buckle, and this cowboy just stood looking down. From that day they were always together, and Sal thought her true love had been found. She stood right in the bullpen and cheered him every time the rodeo was in town. Sal if she'd marry, and she loved him too much to refuse. Sal said she would always remember the sweet words that that darling boy knew. So the cowboy and Carhop were married, and they went on a week's honeymoon. But poor Sally had no way of knowing that the cowboy would tear her heart in two. Sal was happy she'd married the cowboy. She thought she'd found someone she could look up to. When she learned the awful truth, she couldn't face him, 'cause without his boots he was only 5'2". So if you fall for a tall, handsome stranger, and you think that is just right for you, just remember old Red River Sally and the cowboy that broke her heart in two.